My bad. Uh-oh, that's not good. Uh-oh. There we go. Okay. What is up, guys? How's it going? We are back. We finally made it into the fucking NoPixel server. And we're fucking ready to go. I've been in queue like 12 hours today. But we made it. We fucking made it. Well, let's hop into it, right? And boom, there we go. Let's see who's around. Chris around? Oh, dude, I have so much unemployment to go and get. Like, a shit ton of unemployment to get, I think. Oh, it sucks. I only have my van. City's not scuffing too hard. I guess go buy another van. Wait. What am I thinking? I have lockpicks. Oh, but my advanced is... Fuck. Forgot a lot of shit. Why is this door open? And my radio. Okay, off we go to find a car. Okay. Whoa. That made me nervous. What the fuck was that? Surely there's a car in the car park, right? Surely. Right? Surely? Alright, that's something. Definitely a person just chilling. That guy just got a car, I think. The fuck is that thing? Right, there he goes. Please tell me that's not the only car. Shit. Oh man, I'm really hungry too. Oh man. Everything's going wrong. Fuck it. We take it. We take it then. Is this a four-seater? Looks like a four-seater. All right. We out. Oh god, this thing does not like to turn, does it? God, this thing is slow. Wait, is my speed limiter active? The hell? Yeah, it is. Yeah. What the hell? Okay, hold up. Where is it? Key bindings. I have, thanks for the host, EVA. Eco mode? Yeah, what? Yeah, what? How do I turn off the speed limiter? Okay. There. Can this thing only go 43? There it goes. There it goes. There it goes. Alrighty. There it goes. Now I can go to the bank. Which I was almost. So it's just a next left, next right, head all the way up to the town of Vinewood. Oh shit, I gotta get my chat pulled up again. Oh, I probably should have taken that right. But this is fine. This works too. Please don't be robbing the vault. Please don't be robbing the vault. Well, it looks like someone was robbing the vault. Recently, I guess. Maybe. I'm not sure. Uh-oh. Okay, there it goes. Man, I gotta really stop doing that, I think. Yo, homie. Do I got any, like, unemployment? Yeah, here we go. Let's go! Let's go! We got that money now. Alright. Well, let's go scrap something, I guess. Excuse me. Pardon me. Nothing to see here, officer. Da 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 da. Yo, where's he at? There we go. Alright, let's go chill somewhere, I guess. Oh, what the fuck? That wasn't the right button. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oops. I'll just chill here for now, I guess. Oh, that was 7 minutes ago? Shit, I didn't even see that. See yellow pages. wonder if Gregor's around. Peak content right here. Peak content. Waiting for scrap jobs. Oh. Might help if I actually readied up, huh? No wonder. No wonder I wasn't getting any jobs. Did we get it? Hey! Now, where is it? How far away do we have to go? That's not bad! That's not bad! We can work with that! Almost lost it there. Almost lost it there. Let's see, we'll go to upper.
Hey yo, what's up, pussy? Where you at?
I'm on Del Perro. Oh no, that's not true. I'm on Vinewood.
Shit, you trying to go deliver some food, yeah?
No, I was gonna do a scrap job, but I would way rather deliver food.
Yeah, I just don't know if there's a position available, but if there's a position available...
Well, I mean, yeah, it is kind of late, but you can give it a shot, yeah.
Yeah. If not, it's always next tsunami. If your ass can't be around, you need
to go. Oh, I'll be around. I got a van full of weed I need to give you, too.
Is it packed or no?
No, it's just wet, bud.
I ain't got a place for that yet, dude. I still got two other vehicles right now.
I didn't know I could have packed it, but I think it needs to be dry first, right?
Yeah, dried first, yeah. Shit, give me I think in a few hours, the shit in my apartment should be dry, so I'll be able to take it off your hands. But if you want to swing over to, if you want to put that shit in there, and then swing over to your apartment.
I'm doing a scrap job in the van that it wants me to scrap is awesome, and I don't want to do it.
Well, you might have to do it, dude.
Oh my god, it's so cool. Anyway, I'll call you in 5 minutes.
Yeah. What's his name's girls here? I'm pretty sure your girls in city.
Oh hell yeah. I mean, I got some work to do first, but I mean. I need to get. We're low on mats. I got mats I need to give you anyway, so, I mean, yeah. I got. Give me a sec.
2 seconds, sorry, Haley.
Anyway, yeah, I'll call you in later.
Whatever she needs. Yeah, do that shit, and then I'll let you know if we can do that. If not, we've got a few other things that we need to do. You got a radio by any chance or not?
Oh, what?
You have a radio?
Yeah, I'm on radio.
Alright, I need to go buy a new radio and then I'll come up here.
Alright, see you in a second.
Alright.
Okay, we got the car. Man, I really like it. I don't wanna. I don't wanna have to do it, man. What a cool van. Dude, what's with this engine sound? engine. What is with this engine? Well, off we go. Oh, dude, I'm super hungry. Oh, God. Oh, oops. Oh, where is it trying to take me right now? That's the weirdest shop location. Oh, wow. It didn't. Okay. Fine. I don't like having to go all the way up there. I'm nervous about that. I'm real nervous about that. What the fuck was that? Oh, great. Oh. Thought my head popped, but it's okay. That's making me real nervous. Sounds so weird. Wiggle faster. Yeah, I don't like this. Oh god. Oh no. Oh jeez. Can I even get it out of here? Probably not, huh? Oh, that's funny. Well, let's see. Let's see if we can get it out. Bro, it's not flipping. Flip vehicle over. What? Really? Hello? Well, it's scuffed. Well, that fucking sucks. That really fucking sucks. What in the fu- There it goes. Okay, Jesus Christ. Flip, damn you. Not exactly what I wanted, but okay. Alright, let's see if we can get it the fuck out of here. Oh yeah, we can get it out of here. Just gotta flip it the hell around. Something. Yeah, I'm not even sure what I'm hitting there. No, don't flip it again. What? Oh, this fucking van. Oh, is it gonna do this shit again? Thank you. Thank God. Touched the tree, went flying. Well, I guess we'll go further down the ditch. Maybe there's a less steep option here. Ah, great. We're just gonna head back. This is some sketch shit. Being this far up north too. Faster, van, faster! I thought I heard a helicopter. I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy. I was like, why would a helicopter even be on me? I haven't done anything yet. Whoa, locals. Watch it there, buddy. Oh, shit. Oh God, oh God. Please? Hey. Please be in town this time. For God's sakes. Oh god, it's so far. Okay. Well, if I see something faster, I'll take it. How about that? But then again, I don't know how much is left in my lockpick. Skipper. Right on. Almost just fell through the earth. I don't want to have anything to do with that shit. Not today. Not dealing with that shit. Hell nah. I really hate how the GPS just isn't aligned either. Not again. What is going on? What is going on? Oh no, is it in a car park? It's not here. It's on the other side. Oh, for fuck's sake. And there go my tires. Where am I? Where'd it put me? Dude. What is up with that shit? I don't know. Is it? Yeah, it is. What the fuck is going on? What in the world is going on? What the fuck, man? What is going on?
need to check.
Yo,
so I just spoke to Lily Raven, who used to be a condemned member, about the them trying to take us over and shit. And she was very... She wasn't too happy to talk about it. So she definitely knows that it's going down and that it's not a smart idea to do it.
If you got a gun on you, we got to swing up by Toledo if you want to park your car and I'll pick you up.
Yeah, I just fell through the earth and I lost my job. So I'm just like on...
Wait, what job did you have?
I was doing a scrap job.
Oh shit, I can come pick you up.
Yeah, so I'm on Calais Avenue. Like, corner of Calais and Lindsay.
Wait, so whereabouts are you?
Calais and Lindsay. A little bit northeast from Innocent.
Give me, like, landmarks.
Los Santos News Center.
Let's be in. Alrighty, I got you. Are you, like, Little Souls way? Like, near Gigita?
I'm on the corner of a road near a 24-7. I guess it's not a real 24-7. Never mind.
Alrighty, yeah, you're a GG. Alright, got you. I'm coming. Is there a digi-den that you, near you that you can't enter?
Uh-oh. I'm not seeing one, just a 24-7 I can't enter.
Yeah, you see me pulling up?
No. Okay, fucking get out of here.
I'm like right by there.
Yeah, I'm right by LSBN.
Alrighty, yeah.
Yeah, LS newsletter, there's an ammunition.
Yeah, I'm right here, I see you. You went to that one. I went to the one closer towards GG Turf.
Yeah, I went to the one over here by GG Turf. Appreciate it. That's like GG in there, so I went to the one that was right there.
Yeah, I got enough, I guess.
Yeah. Wait, what's your radio looking like? What
full?
Is this? Oh, is that the van you're meant to be chopping?
Yeah.
Yeah, so once that radio dies, like, if you have anything that dies and you can't use it, just give it to me so I can scrap that shit from.
Just oh, never mind, it's like half full, but it's still good. It's still chilling.
Yeah, so Lily Raven didn't really want to talk about what was going on.
Ooh.
And their plans, so... Like, she knew exactly what was going on, but she didn't want to talk about it, and she didn't want to get involved with it. So I think she's trying not to die, and I appreciate that. Do you have anything that you're gonna cry if you lose?
No, it's just the same shit I've been losing over and over again.
Oh,
anyway.
Shit. Sorry, man, the brakes wouldn't work. You's
bro,
good?
I can't even see his tires.
But hey, that car is sick.
Appreciate that.
Hell yeah. Hey,
hell yeah.
Have a good one.
Okay, no, there they are.
Bro, I just rear-ended the shit out of him. What were you saying, sir? You can't even see his tires.
Yeah, I couldn't even see his tires.
Oh, my bad, bro.
Yeah, mine was a lot of what if questions. They kind of roast the hell out of me.
What up, what up?
They get
There we go, guys. Stay safe.
What up? Hey, bring back our employees.
They kidnapped one of you.
Welcome back.
No, they kidnapped both of us.
Jesus. Wait. They're so she's so nonchalant about it.
Yeah. Dude, you missed all the fun yesterday, by the way.
I know, from what I hear, yeah.
The cadets are talking mad shit, dude. Like, Mendon was saying, like, we